own voice to be that leader. Also, to put the key in guys' back, like an Anthony Davis, to hold them accountable on the defensive side of things. Again, I talked about what Ime Udoka has brought into and how he's put the key in Jason Tatum back. We're seeing Jason Tatum play with a different type of passion. We're seeing Jason Tatum play with a different type of swag. That's the same thing I expect Darvin Ham to do to Anthony Davis. I think Darvin Ham will have the biggest impact on AD, and this is why I think it's a great
Los Angeles. He's unafraid to challenge, which is a front office perspective on Ham's do list, so to speak.
You know, Russell Westbrook changing thing is, he has to have a seat at the table when it's regarding